I wanted to wish my dear friends a very happy Mother's Day from one mother to the other. You have been an unbelievable mother, nurturing your child and giving so much to them. These past couple of days, slash weeks, even months, has been an opportunity to be able to bond with our children even more than before, and to help us to refocus what our most important gift and treasure we were given from Hashem, our children. I bless you that you should have the strength and the ability to continue to nurture your dear child and to be able to raise them to Torah learning with joy and with inspiration, and to continue just to be the best mother that you are. Have a really happy, happy Mother's Day. Keep